being like, if you touch him, I'll throw you out of the window.
Yeah,
that's hard.
Yeah. So yeah, but she's really annoying. Kara's like, well, Joe's gonna turn away from you and love me more. So I remember being like, oh, this will be fun. But yeah, that obviously didn't happen in the show.
Yeah, it made it super different.
Hi,
my question is, how did you guys start your career in acting? How did it happen for you?
My mom is an actress, so I grew up and I was an athlete. Like, I played any sport ever, and it was just my thing. Like, I loved it and still love it and still do it. And I have three younger siblings as well, and they started acting before I did. And I kind of would watch them and be like, that's weird that they like play pretend for a job. I don't get that. And then I kind of like started, you know, at least being a little more open-minded to it, started doing a little musical theater. And then finally, I guess I did one episode on a show called Drop Dead Diva. And after that, a while after that, I did Hunger Games, and then it just started snowballing.
Hunger Games.
For me, I think, to be honest, I was just a really lonely, weird kid. And I went to an art school in Kentucky, where I'm from, and they like forced all of the kids who were below a certain age at the school to be in the musicals. And so I was forced to do it and was just like, oh, if I act, I get to play a different character.